who are these people in your class, and who will you be working and playing with these next 2.5 years? After reading your files, I have so much information about you, it should scare you. For some, I know secrets that your mother or BFF may not even know. I know about some of your most embarrassing moments, some of your saddest and most tragic events of your life, and I know about some of your greatest accomplishments. 44% of the classes are non-residents, 56% are residents of South Carolina. 59% of this class is female, and 41% is male. The median age of the class is 25, the average age is 27, the oldest team member is 50, and the youngest is 21. The highest LSAT in this class is a 172, and the highest GPA is a 396. Grades and LSATs may have helped to get you a place on this team, but how you do in torts, criminal law, contracts, civil procedure, and legal writing depends to a very large degree on how hard you're willing to work. Recommendations came from your professor, supervisor, boss, chiropractor, neighbor, pre-law advisor, coach, co-worker, friend of your grandfather's, and your private music instructor. Letters also came from the usual suspects, such as state senators, House members, and members of the U.S. Congress. Your recommenders pointed out your strengths: organized, brave, confident, adaptable, energetic, selfless, highly motivated, ambitious, disciplined, passionate, dependable, caring, respectful. In your personal statements, you expressed your fears and your concerns and your confidence about joining the Charleston School of Law. I challenge you to take time to get to know your classmates. Law school should not be a lonely experience. There are many people to assist you on your journey, people who want you to succeed. You have much to contribute to the law school community and to the legal profession. I challenge you to leave your mark on the Charleston School of Law and to help us be the best law school that we can be. Enjoy your time at the Charleston School of Law. Be ready for class on Monday morning. Thank you. Have a great afternoon, wonderful weekend, a wonderful 2.5 years, and that is it. Woo!